Well, what a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance, great consequence. It looks as though we're going to have a great turnout, such has been the level of enthusiasm generated once the fixture was announced. There is still movement in the crowd, plenty of people yet to take their seats. The roads outside very, very busy, particularly around this time of day. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. And we rise now for the Japanese national anthem. Thrown down the gauntlet with that anthem, now to match it. What is your interpretation of the likely formation here?
Conservatism would appear to be at play, Peter. However, we don't quite know what their motives are just yet. It could well be as it looks, but it might also be a way of deceiving the opposition into thinking that they're just going to sit back and then hope to produce an aggressive counter-attack or two. This system can accommodate that, and I certainly hope we're going to get something positive in response, and it's not going to be all defence.
So it's down to business here. Amat. That'll be a throw. Duan. Endo sends it forward. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Played out wide. And it's Sakai. Minamino. It's run loose here. Now the finish! Just off target. Ferdinand. Stands up to it well and emerges with the ball. Delicately, and that has been clubbed away. Gets his pass away. Shibasaki. Duan.
Look, it's a run defence is this like, but the timing has to be spot on.
Strong running down that left flank. Ball.
Oh, well weighted.
So, third of the match or thereabouts. shot's gone, and we still await the first goal. Endo. Long ball out to the right. And Endo. The pressing's intense, and it's paid off. Looking for the runner. Here's the through ball. Decent hit! Away from immediate danger. Endo. Head out wide into space. It's a good run down the right. Minamino. Guan. Now then, the ball's come loose. Insofar as they kept the ball well, but they did very little with it. Minamino. Clears it out of harm's way. Ferdinand. Well, that's a clever looking ball. Can he get onto this?
Well, he makes finishing look like a matter of fact. Why take extra touches?
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Great defending, strong and determined. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, it's not a surprise to see that these days, all part of a forward's duties. It looks very much like they'd be happy to settle for this narrow lead at the break.
Amat. Played out to the right.
That's come loose. And the
can he finish?
Call that transition with bite. They won it back and a bit hard.
Two now without reply.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Endo, forwards and with intent. Oh, he's had it nicked away from him. Oh, that's well spotted.
Oh, and he's broken the line here.
And it's Amat. Saka. And it's Yoshida. And they put a throw.
Opponents reeling in that half, Peter, and the break may need to change somehow, but don't hold me to it.
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time. And the action is back on the way. No reported change to either side during the break. No, he wasn't going to let him past.
Minamino. Endo.
Shibasaki.
Yeah, we get to see this more and more. Defenders popping up in these positions.
Gonda claims it.
Duan.
Good work on the right flank here. He'll try to keep this alive. Nice physical challenge. Shibasaki. Amat. Move forward and quickly so. Interception, and it certainly needed to be. Oh, he's in a really good position here. Oh, he's taken off it, that's really well played. Amat. Ferdinand. Showing good feet. 2-0 the scoreline early after half time. Saka. Here's Minamino. Just eases him off the ball. So we've reached the hour mark. He's running strong and purposeful. This goal approach does pay off here. Endo. Gohan. Lovely ball into space. Shibasaki. Moved on forwards. He's going to be disappointed with that. Some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. Endo. Passing is crisp and sharp. And it's Shibasaki. Saka. Nice ball.
That's a modern defender's instinct from a modern coach's mindset.
And through to the goalkeeper.
Oh, he's picked out the runner.
It's Amat. Out towards the right wing.
That's positional goals, the utilization of space.
Shibasaki.
Is it through?
He's in plenty of space here. And he's there to clear it.
And the counter is on.
Sakai.
Picks one through. Oh, he's found support out wide. Oh, he's managed to pinch it off him. Japan and the free kick. And he's going to have his name taken. Tempers are flaring. The referee really needs to get a grip again.
Changes then in quick succession.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing though, not quite able.
Cleared away. Nice ball, and he's Shibasaki! Now, who's going to be first to this? Decent enough try. Defending, but that'll do. And now a sudden chance to counter. No unnecessary risks, and the game is petering out here. Over to the left. Out to the right. Ball is over the line. Not too much to add on here, just a minute. And there goes the final whistle.